Okay, so plan A didn't work. Ended up with this nice divot in my driveway here. So I move on to plan B. Got a board and a piece of metal to bang against, but that didn't work either. I just dented the metal. So plan C was a chisel and safety glasses, which actually did work. And this is what it looks like on the inside.